Ich bin kein Sparfuchs. Ich kann auch nicht sprechen, so wie die Türkisch sprechen. Ich kann nicht. But I can speak like a Kneiler. Ich kann sprechen wie der Bayer. Kann ich wieder Bayer sprechen? Kann ich? Ja, ja, ma. Ja, hello, here is Francisco. I'm sorry, I'm not vocalizing. That's too deep. On my throat. I mean, yikes, what just happened? No, I was trying to imitate the whatever Turk and then the Bayern. The Bayern I can do. The Turk I can't. Of course I can. I can do anything. If I wanted to, but why do I want to? I do not want to. Today, what was this all about? Well, my first intuition was about that actually the guys around me in Germany quickly noticed that getting the nice ass, yeah, the bitches, or the large tits, yeah, the other one, wasn't kind of enough to them. They should have gotten me instead. Yeah, somebody noticed inside actually matters. I don't know who that was though. I'm just informed. When, how, and how often, I have no idea. Oh, I did never thought that cast the bitches there and Dolly in that little place. I did never thought they circled the guys. Precisely, we were from high school and the guys were not. Yeah, the bunch of people standing there all like, ugh. I never thought that they were circling them. Neither of us was going there to catch a man. I don't know, it was just we were teenagers and that was like, so to them it was like the thing, and for me it wasn't. But it was like for them the thing to do. Gotta go to a disco or something. I have no clue how they came up with that. Yeah, maybe some boyfriend of Kirsten, or I don't know. But we were like standing apart there. I mean, they were standing apart from me, the two. Dolly was kind of standing apart from them a tiny bit. I was the farthest apart. Because I don't go for that waving hair shit. I mean, I did wave my hair, I said it already. Yeah, in my cousin's house once, I was 11 or 12. Okay, that was interesting. Yeah, because you're a child, you grow up and you say, what is there? Okay, now we dance. Okay, now we dance. Now we do that. Okay, okay. And same that little place there. Now we figure this one out. So they waved their hair over there and then Dolly took a little bit of a distance because she didn't have long hair. Aww. And she was short too. Yeah, did she hold her man? Maybe with her jeans jacket and her jeans on. Maybe that was. I was thinking about it now for months. Whenever I see a jeans jacket, some must pick up, pick up, pick up. Maybe that was when Dolly actually talked to me. Because I'm a teenager. And. Oh, I'm a teenager. Sometimes I follow things. I follow the rules, the unwritten ones sometimes. So I got myself the jeans, which lamentable wasn't Levi's at the time, it was Wrangler. I don't know, someone said it was right. I don't like Wrangler, I have no clue why. I always prefer Levi's. I'm not really advertising anything, but maybe I am. I have no clue why I like them. I think they're pure and honest, and the other one is just not right. Nothing is right. So I did that, I copied, okay, that was 1 month, and then I dropped it. But I did got eventually myself a jeans jacket, like everybody else. Being not in fashion, that was a weird thing to do. Yet I made clear immediately, with the jacket came the Rolling Stones tongue. Bleh. Fuck you, bitches. Well, no one in Germany speaks that word, at least not when I was there. Not the fuck, not the bitches, and you don't really matter at all. Not in my world, like just me. It felt lonely, that's what my point is. It felt lonely, it seems like nobody was actually looking at anybody. Yeah, not even when they wanted to become something special. It's like anybody didn't exist either. It was just me, myself, and my little group, be special, and then there's the rest. And each of the group had that kind of mentality. In Mexico, remember, they run around in undershorts, like the savages. Because the news said so, they believed that shit. In Mexico, we have tall buildings, and those preceded the German mentality. Not even in Hamburg were those buildings and that tall. Yeah, Hotel de Reforma, no, Sheraton. In Paf, where the Angelus, large angel. Oh, by the way, we got one of those in Berlin too. Oh, so we're not unique. Back to the bitches. No, they were not circling people. We were like apart from the rest, from the whole environment. Maybe we changed the stamina of that place. Maybe what is the name of fashion? When something is in, maybe that's what everybody changed. Or maybe, I don't know what happened. But apparently them waving their hair and me standing there and dancing one song when nobody would move. That would be my song, you know. James Brown. Yeah, it's called Sex Marine. I know. Well, is it my fault? And I did spoke English, so what? It was rhythm and blues and it was jamming and I liked it. One song the entire night. Talk about starvation and coldness. Yet we had fun and they did not. They did not move. The undereducated people. They all had a job. No one was in high school. That wasn't a high schooler, man. That was just, yeah, they were already gray. All of them. I mean, when I look, I see a bunch of gray people standing all next to each other. Almost too short, too close. All the same. That's my vision. Yeah, imagine. My emotional vision. My vision of what was there. They all had jobs and they were not highly educated. Maybe a little bit, maybe not that much. Boring. And there's two bitches who had fun. The other one was smiling, Dolly, and I was at the side. Yeah, I moved once, and I didn't give a shit about any of that. And that maybe made a huge change. Those things are weird. I will say it. Yeah, I must say it. So I talked to, you know, Carsten, and I moved on like nothing ever happened, and that meant the world. Why would that mean the world? Weirdness to me. He wasn't a cat. No, he was Kerstin's cat. I don't catch. I talked to another guy. I don't know his name though. Tall blonde. Just like, he also had a motorcycle. Man, I don't know what did all this. I'm already bored. I have nothing to say. Okay, so what this is about is this. Intellect, like high school and attachments to groups. They have something to talk about. Think about this. CH, that's two letters. In Spanish, it used to be one only, CH. This is like Switzerland, right? It's like what goes on the license plate. Oh, in Germany, what goes on the license plate is the D. Just one D. And that's all I need to know. D. So CH, where was I right now? Oh my God, I got sidestruck. Sidestruck. I was just about to spell a word. Which one was it again? Oh yeah. Then it's E, very important. And then it's like mine. I stands for I. I stands for I, intellect, intensity, especially. Should be I. S, you know, S, süß, silkism, smooth, and so on. And I'm not, no, nothing with schnecken and schmatzen. Sorry, I will not translate. Yeah, not nothing with slow conformist Bayern. All right, I did translate it. I'm trying to spell chemise Lacoste. So those intellectuals from high school, yeah, who else, actually have something to say when they have a group, which is spelled chemise. Wait, how many letters is that? Yeah, they can talk chemise. Whatever. Yeah, go ahead and laugh. Yes, and I don't know what the hippies talked about. They didn't actually dress like hippies. They just said they would be hippies. I don't know, it's just girls. They might have hated each other too. They were always together, but together they were against the rest of the world. Another very important ingredient in the world of I never look at what's happening around me, factoring nothing. But in that pick and pack place, right? Yeah, the name is pick and pack, but it was lamely named pick and pack. Like to pick up someone to have a quick, yikes, disgusting. How did I enter there? How did I went there? Undignified to my name. So that place, the people were all the same. They didn't have a group, guys. So suddenly something else popped up in the world. That was us. Yeah, the hair waving bitches. Yeah, I just described the scenario. Something was to be observed from a safe place. Yeah, because they were not working on our houses. By the way, in Germany, that doesn't exist. We don't own houses. We don't live in houses. We live in apartments. Yeah, Germany is a very tiny country, remember? The size of the state of Chihuahua. Chihuahua is one state of 31, including El DF, which is Mexico City. So 31 states, one of the size of the states is the size of the entire country, Germany, with the exact same amount of population then. When I looked at the count, 80 million. You gotta get organized. And on top of the freezing freaking cold there in the winter time. So they were not working on our houses. They had nothing to do with our houses, but they had everything to do with our houses. Because maybe they were the guys who were actually working in the factories fabricating those jeans. Those very jeans jackets. Or anything. Because I'm that cool. I just bring awareness to people because I don't like to have them ignorant. I like them to have awareness, my people. I want them to be very conscious, like every conscious. I mean, they should know everything there is to know about. Oh, by the way, if you hadn't noticed, that distinguishes me from all
secret society.
There's no society. There's no unification in the secrecy. And the keep your ignorant Pope mentality of keep them ignorant. Let's have only 2% intellectuals to work the machines from the IR end and keep the other ones all automated. Yeah, and put some what in their food so they will stay automated. Keep them ignorant. See, I'm not that kind of person. I'm the opposite. Learn all you need to know about. Look at how stuff works. And don't go for bullshit. In no place. For those people that noticed all that, as I was going there for like a few moments, to that place, that they actually matter more than they ever thought.
Stripped down to my skin and my bones. I love huskies, but I feel like a wolf. In a pack, but I feel all alone. I'm scatterbrained, man. Better off with a clone. And say hi, so pump.